Hi there, Lucas from UQ Army here. In this video, we'll answer the question, what is a QR code? You may have spotted one or two or, well, hundreds of them. And you might have thought to yourself, what are they for? Well, let's do a little history, shall we? QR codes, short for quick response codes, are a type of barcode much like the ones used for products at grocery stores. But unlike those, they offer endless possibilities. They were created in 1994 by a Japanese company to track vehicles during manufacturing. Years later, the technology outgrew itself, becoming the number one link that bridges the gap between the physical and the digital world. You see, QR codes can be redirected to any type of online digital content, from a website to a V-card, from a YouTube video to a Google map. Again, endless possibilities. Not only can they be easily created and used by businesses, but they can be easily scanned and accessed by people as well. So, to recap, QR codes work like online links, but in the real world. They can be redirected to any type of online digital content imaginable. They are available for everyone, and most importantly, they are super easy to create. You can have yours in no time by registering to UQ Army. Well, that's it for now. Hope you've enjoyed this video. If you did, please consider giving it a like, leaving a comment in the comment section below, or subscribing to our channel. See you later.